Good news, Tesla just fixed this problem. Before this update, if your door was frozen over, then it was really hard to push this in to open the door.
Model 3 and Y now have this option called unlatch door.
So when you press this button, it pops the door open, so if it is frozen, you can just open it like this.